I need to stay within range of the remote control.
So what, we gotta listen to Scarecrow lecture us all night?
I swore it! Run him down!
I should find the commander's controller and shut this checkpoint down.
A figment of hope in a world of suffering and pain. If it's any consolation, I'm sure Crane's put old Jimbo out of his misery.
It can't pull it down, but it can support the Batmobile's weight.
Not since they sent his little girl on the stairlift to heaven.
To shut down this van. The generator is connected to a mainline power supply. The only way to shut it down is to overload it.
Wondering, where do supervillains head off to once they've taken a battering? I would know, of course, since you never bet. But you think Arkham Knight's hanging out in some tacky dive bar right now, splashing glasses of cheap whiskey all over that masked face?
How many more bones will you cry? How many lives will you destroy in the pursuit of your crude justice? We're all products of our fears. I look at you and see a man born of violence and darkness. What will you give to save your friends, I wonder? Are you ready to reveal your secret? Are you ready for your legend to die?
No power. That won't work.
another generator.
No power. I need another way to move it. That's as far as the elevator will go. I need to find a way past the obstruction blocking the shaft. Their leader is wearing an explosive vest. I need to neutralize him first.
You're wearing a suicide vest? You're crazy!
Don't you get it? Batman doesn't kill. Not even indirectly.
I can't sabotage that until I upgrade the disruptor.
More firepower than Penguin. Are you thinking what I'm thinking? That weapons crate is crying out to be tampered with. So what do you think, ladies? My money's on the Batman. Though you could say I have a vested interest. Those boys have really done their homework. Where do you think they're getting that intel? You think Barbara told them? Oh, those sidekicks of yours. A teeny tiny bit of torture, and they're all, please make it stop. I'll tell all Batman's secrets.
Gordon's just beyond that wall. I'm going to need the Batmobile to destroy it and reach him. If I can lower the car on top of that drilling machine, I might be able to move it down to this level.
The Commissioner placed his trust in you to keep his city safe, his family safe. Can you still atone for your failure? Are you still the master of your own destiny? The answer's awaiting, Batman, as am I.
Thank you.
That's the second fan disabled. Now to get the Batmobile down onto that drill. That's as far as the winch can take me.
Looks like we're trapped up here. Baby, you're the one with the toys. Try using them.
That's as far down as the drill will go.
Close to the commissioner's location.
Close, but this tunnel is leading me in the wrong direction. Dig up any schematics you can find.
I'll do what I can, sir. Try not to get lost in the meantime. There's no way out. I believe the exit from those tunnels is being remotely controlled by the Arkham Knight.
Then I have to fight him.
Sir, the Batmobile's armor and weaponry are no match for that vehicle.
But I am. I'll find a way.
You can't stop me! You're gonna die down here! Forgotten! In the dirt! Face me, coward! Stop hiding!
Still explosives here from the excavation.
I'll find you, Batman. You can't hide down here.
You're predictable, and you never stood a chance.